I parked my car, finally we arrived in Taman Tasik Cepaka. That is my car. We're gonna do an outdoor workout today, you know. Alright, 3 months haven't worked out properly. So right now today, me and Shakir decided to do a proper outdoor workout. So it's kind of good to have the feelings to work out again. For the past 3 months, I just enjoy doing my things in home and all that. You know, I don't really work out. I just work out like, I think, once a week at least, you know. I think I'm gonna start baby steps for the next series. Since I cancelled the alpha season, I'm gonna do, I think, the comeback series for this time, you know. Because I think a lot of people at this time around, they will lose gains and all that. Like me, I'm losing a little bit of size. Right now I'm trying to catch it up. To start our workout right now, first exercise we're gonna do pull-ups using this bar, alright? So Shakir, I don't know how many you can do, but you gonna try?
Don't judge me.
Okay, start. For the first set, we're gonna do at least 10. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Come on. Nice.
Oh, you better feel that in the morning, bro.
Ooh, yeah. Money power spit, niggas. Money set. You know what I'm saying? Everybody get money, nigga. Yeah. Hold on.
We're gonna put it here. For us to do bicep curl. Seated bicep curl. So yeah, we're gonna set up first.
Now we're gonna move on to bicep curl. We're gonna use the resistance band. Make sure you lift your elbow a bit higher, like 90 degrees, to create a pressure on your biceps, alright? Then you can move on to do the reps.
Let money go where I go. Smoking on gelato. Foreign car, swerving pothole. Bad bitch, she from Chicago. She freaky, she gon' bust. She think it fuck on lust. I got her from my cousin. So what, cause we don't love her. Fuck that, I wanna hear from the back. Back with smoking is fat. Dressing like I got a sack.
You can also stand up while doing the curl, but you have to bend your knees just a little bit. This. Right. There you go. Alright, so we finished with the curl exercise. Now we're gonna move on to chest part, which is fly. Also, we're gonna use the resistance band.
Bitch in the air bed. Photocopy got a hatch. Huh? On his hands, I might crash that. Car got gadget, my bitch got ass. Expensive glasses like I'm teaching class. Too afraid to take out the trash. Fresh. Afraid to that, where's my cash? Fresh. I always stay with the sass. Sass. I'm always late with the fast. Teacher gave me an L, that fantastic. Fear diamonds on me, look how they flash.
Alright, right now we move on to lateral raise. Band vision. Right?
Saint Laurent, I guess I be dabbing. I got the Louis V Supreme collab. Bought a mansion way away like a cabin. Taking out my swag, I feel like your daddy. Give me that. You a beggar, I'm a hustler. Beggar. Under dealer, you the custom dealer. Catch a little nigga, I'm mustard. Catch a little. Smoking the back where they coming from Russia. I ain't never really trust you. Knew I should've never trust you. Hell nah. You ain't real, you a bust. You ain't real. These niggas was always sus. These niggas start snitching for none. These niggas wanna live by the gun. Yeah, what you gon' get with you?
Alright, so right now we're gonna move on to tricep exercise. We're gonna do, yeah, at least for me, I'm gonna do reverse grip tricep. Right.
Shine, the more that I strive, the more that I stand. The more that I cheat, the more that she lead. The more that she cry, the harder to trust. The more that I lie, the more that she die. The more I realize, the more that I try, the more that I want. The more that I grind, the more that I shine. The more that I strive, the more that I start. The more that I cheat, the more that she lead. The more that she cry, the harder to trust. The more that I lie, the more that she dies. The more I realize, I'm harder to love. I'm harder to...
Alright, thank God we have this small chair that, I don't know, somehow existed for years. I don't know why it's here. So yeah, as long as it happens to do some more exercises,
I wanted to break, I wanted to love, I wanted to cake, I wanted to be great, I wanted to change and all the above. You want me to fall, you want me to crawl, you want me to stall, they want me to drugs, you want me to fail, they want me to jail, they wanted my soul, they wanted my blood. I'm out for revenge, I'm out for the ends, I'm out for respect, I'm out for the crown, I'm out for the rain. They starting to aim, I hopped in a plane, I'm not going down, I'm dodging the flames, they calling my name. I want to be saved, but I don't know how, I thought it was safe, but I got a plan. Let's run up the chopper, I'm riding around.
I pull up on them while you sleep, you gon' see, it's a fucking murder spree. You gon' see, won't nobody say a peep. You gon' see, don't you turn your back on me. You gon' see, roll up on them while he sleep. Catch a nigga slippin', I might hit him with the popper. They gon' miss him, cause revenge feels sweet. You gon' see, won't nobody say a peep. You gon' see.
Last one, we're gonna move on to push-ups, 4 sets. Let's go.
Give me a pen, I don't even drink, but fuck it, I need some Henny and gin. Plenty of sins, I broke my bitch's heart, she'll never forgive me again. Where have you been? I had to go find myself, I killed and buried my friends. I never could swim, I used to push some weight with niggas who been in the gym. Come step in my Timbs, you cannot walk my path, I never caught my cabs. I had to walk, niggas was lost and sad, I never would call my dad. Fuck that nigga, I was depressed as fuck, mentally torn in half. Feeling stuck, when it was hard to laugh, the music was on.
That's it, the video for today. Maybe next time I'm gonna do proper video in the gym, you know, after Body Prime is open, officially open, 22nd June. I think wait for my next series, come back stronger. Ciao.
So right now I'm gonna go out with my parents and we're gonna eat some good food in Kuala Lumpur. It's been a while since my parents haven't gone to Kuala Lumpur because whenever we decided to eat, we just eat around here in Bangi. So we're gonna go to, I think, Melante, Kuala Lumpur to eat some steak. So yeah, let's go eat some protein. So I'm just back from Kuala Lumpur, and before I wrap up everything, I just want to tell you guys that I'm pretty excited to start my comeback series, you know, because I really don't work out properly for the past 3 months, because, you know, the purpose of me working out is actually to follow my passion, you know, to release my stress and all that. But working out at home, I find it doesn't help me to release my stress. I lost a little bit of size and all that, but I don't mind. That's what we call logic, you know. You don't work out and you don't take care of your diet, then you will see no progress. What's the point, you know? You will lose gain, of course. A lot of people that I knew, they gave up so easily because they lose so much gains in this quarantine time, you know? Even though it's a little bit hard to start again, but eventually if you want it, then just go for it, you know? That's it, the video, that's it. I want to tell you guys, stay tuned for the next one. Peace out.